Thank you for coming.
Of course.
What's up?
Well,
I'd like to ask you a favor, and it's a big one. I'd like to ask you to take Gwen's case.
Jack, I know she's your daughter, but she assaulted Abigail. She aided and abetted her kidnapping. And now what's going on with Sarah? And look how that's affected Maggie? And all of this could have been prevented if she had just done the right thing. But she didn't. She never has. Not since she first set foot in this town. So, I just have to ask you, are you sure you want to help her?
Honestly? I'm not sure that I do want to help Gwen. I'm conflicted, to put it mildly. I hate how she hurt so many people that I loved. But as I've come to know her, I've come to understand that what motivates her is not some pathological desire to cause harm. It is fear. Fear of ending up alone and unloved. And that is something that we can all relate to.
Yes, I suppose we can. However.
But you said something before about Gwen. She never did the right thing. Well, she did. Recently, she did. She told Xander where to find Rolf's antidote so he could go help Sarah.
Sure. Now, she has nothing left to lose.
Exactly.
Jack.
She has nothing left to lose. So why bother to disclose the information? Why? Now? Unless she genuinely wanted to help.
Look, Jack, I'm sorry to sound so cynical about Gwen. I know she's your daughter, and I know you feel a certain sense of loyalty to her. But even though she may have done a good deed now, it's only after the damage was already done. Damage that she caused. So she's hardly a hero. She's still the reason why Sarah got that second dose of the drug.
But should she be punished for that? Should Gwen get the blame when Anna DeMira was the one who actually injected Sarah?
Why are we bringing Anna into this?
You know why. Gwen may have switched the vials, but she did not inject Sarah. Anna did that.
But Gwen committed a crime as well, so Anna's involvement is irrelevant. Look, Jack, I'm not going to judge you for defending Gwen, but I really don't see any way to get Gwen out of this.
I'm not asking you to get her out of it. I just want you to work out a deal that she can serve a shorter sentence.
Jack.
Look, please, I can't turn my back on her. And I really hope you won't turn your back on me. Just see if Trask will consider it. She has no one but me to help her. No one at all. Well, that was quick.
I caught Trask in between meetings.
And what, she told you to get lost?
No. As a matter of fact, she said she's willing to make a deal. And more importantly, I was able to talk to your daughter.
And Gwen? Is she going to plead guilty?